Hey. Oh, man. Hey, everybody, it's Gil. And I'm making a quick little video. This is my entry to go towards Peach's contest. I haven't had much time to make my video. I'm not going to do any editing. This is just going to be like off the cuff. And I only have like a day to enter into Peach's contest. He's doing a 1 year celebration. And I want to say congratulations to you, Peaches. I'm glad that you've been going and doing it for a year. And it's one of my favorite channels, if not the favorite channel, that I always go to and I watch all the time, man, because the Vinyl Countdown is totally where it's at. So, but he wanted to know, or like, you know, what was the one thing that we liked about, one thing we liked about his channel and so forth, or a couple things that we liked about the channel. And the only thing I can really say is it's one of the most real channels that you have there. Oh, hold on. Here comes somebody. So, Talia, since you came in on me here, what I'm entering Peach's contest to celebrate his 1 year. You know, his 1 year anniversary, and he's given away a whole bunch of records as a prize to the winner. And he wants to know, you know, what is it that we like about his channel? Do you have anything to say about that? Since you walked in?
If people are gonna ask if I'm here, I wasn't planned to be here. I thought my dad was talking to someone, but...
I am. I'm talking to everybody out here.
You're talking to your phone. This is a camera.
Well, yeah, I'm talking to every... And on the other side of this phone is everybody else who's watching this. So I'm not really talking to myself.
But you haven't published it yet, did you now?
Well, no. But... Anyways.
I took my pants off. Bamboozled. I'm wearing 2 layers of pants. My veins are messed up. I need to get them cut. Gross.
Anyway, what I like about Peach's channel and that my personal opinion of it is that it's real. Kind of like what just happened here. You're not going to get any more realer than that. Anyway, and I like that Peaches makes it personal by...
Oh, holy Lord, Chunk! Lord, he coming! Lord, he coming!
Anyway, he makes it personal. And he's always caring, he's always, the thing that I love about his... is that he's always finding these awesome finds, and I don't know where he goes. Like, I wish I could get down there one of these days and go on some of his adventures, because the stuff that he comes up with and the stuff that he finds is just flipping amazing. I love it. It's totally awesome. So, but anyways, there's really not much else to say. It's the fact that he is just, what you see is what you get, and he's 100% real. And I am happy that I have made a good friend, because I get to talk to Peaches above and beyond the whole channel thing. And he's one guy I am hoping to stick with. And he's going to be with me for the rest of my life, and I'm hoping I can get down there and see him sometime. So it's awesome. But anyway, I'm rambling on a little bit more than I wanted to. Like I said, I'm not going to do any edits or anything like that. This is going to go straight from my phone. But he was wanting to know, what is my biggest deal of the year? I'd say my biggest deal of the year was on the site here, there was a guy selling ELO, and I never had any ELO, so I got this one. I got El Dorado by Electric Light Orchestra, and I also got The Greatest Hits, And I got yellow thyme, still, well, sort of in the shrink wrap. And then the best one, I have the ELO Discovery, which still has the hype sticker and also has the price sticker from Eaton's or Wolco. Or I think it was Wolco. It was on sale for regular $8, on sale for $5.66. So, and it's still in the shrink wrap, and it's a gatefold, but it's never been opened. So, and I think I'm just gonna leave it like that. But what made this deal so great is that the guy was selling it on garage sale. Was selling, I think, the set for like, I think it was like $10 for all four, something like that. It was like $10 for all four, which I thought was an awesome deal. But then when I went to go get him and I set him up, he's actually a guy I used to know back in elementary school days and high school days when we were younger. And I grew up with him and a bunch of other people. And he said, you know what? For you, my friend, these are for free. And so he gave me these records for free. It was definitely the deal, the best deal, the best find of 2018, in my opinion. So that's it. But anyways, thanks a lot, Peaches. That was a great video. See, this is why I edit. I'm like saying to myself, why did I just say that was a great video? Anyways, your videos are all good, man. I'm mumbling. The show's great. I'm hoping to always, hoping that you keep it going and so forth, because you get out there with the videos more than I'm able to. So, I'm gonna try to get better. But anyways, take care. Love you, Peaches. Love you, Mrs. Peaches. And I'll be seeing you guys in the near future. And I hope everybody is having fun and entering. I hope there's going to be some more enters out there. And best of luck to everybody, because that's a grand prize that Peaches is giving out. So, rock home. Catch you on the flip side.